Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Mint Job to get latest update about exam result answer. Today I am telling you Tamil Nadu SSLC Exam 2020 date sheets, date revised. So new dates I'll tell you the details. So please subscribe my channel. School Education Department Tamil Nadu has released the revised schedule for TN SSLC Exam 2020. The examination as per the new schedule will commence March 27, 2020 with language paper and end on April 13, 2020 with mathematics exam. The postponement of the exam was due to the introduction of single paper exam for language and English subjects in Tamil Nadu 10th Board Exam 2020. The new exam date sheet will be available on the official site of TNDT till the happening student can check the official notice available here. The examination class 10th was scheduled to commence from 2nd March 2020 and the result will be declared on 4th May 2020 as per the new schedule. Here is the official. So guys, this is the update. I will provide you the information as soon as released. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel. If you subscribe my channel, you will get the latest update related to the exams. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thank you.